Hello everybody, Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel and today, how to screen record on your iPhone. First of all, check in settings, go to control center, make sure you've got the screen recording app in the top part of your system. If it's in the bottom part, you can just click on the plus sign and add it to the included controls at the top. Then you can drag it with your finger, so it's more important if it's at the top. Just going to press the home button. Now if you swipe the screen quickly from bottom to the top, in the bottom left hand corner here I've got the screen recording. If you click that, you get a 3 second countdown and now it's recording everything on the screen. This includes absolutely everything that you do on the iPhone, so whether you're looking at web pages, looking at photos, watching a video, going into apps, it literally records everything that is on the screen. And you can tell that it's still recording because the bar at the top remains red. Whilst I'm doing that, there's a link above now about how to show full screen caller photo ID in your iPhone when somebody calls you. As soon as you want to stop recording, just swipe up the screen from the bottom, stop the screen recording by pressing that button again, and then that screen recording is saved into your photo album. So if I press the home button, go into my photo album, it should be the latest video in my album. There it is. And now here is the actual screen recording that I made. So this is a really useful feature if you want to capture any photos or video clips off of any of the apps that you're watching. Whilst we're watching that, there's a link above now about how to turn off live photos on your iPhone permanently. And I tell you what, that definitely deserves a lovely cup of tea. I hope you found that useful. Up here is a video on how to send voice memos from your iPhone to your computer. Thanks for visiting my channel, everyone. I really appreciate it.